Hey viewers, today we have an old fagine to show ya. This is an Italian frame, Italian maker in the 80s. It's sort of a unique brand. And it has a Columbus tread tubi. Tubes, which means that the seat tube, top tube, and the down tube are Columbus tubes. Doesn't say which one, which class, SL, SLX, allele. There's your fagine down tube. Let's look at the group that has. It has GPM. Now you know about Campagnolo and probably Shimano, but in the early days of cycling, the competitor, a competitor to Campagnolo, was GPM. How do you spell GPM? That's how you spell GPM. They still make components to this day. Not a lot, but pretty cool set. Interesting, it has that logo that looks like a Simplex, but it's branded TPM. Aerodynamic, cool. That's the rear derailleur. The crank's GPM. The rings are GPM. Just caught myself a mosquito. Yuck. There's the front derailleur. Again, it might be a Simplex, but branded GPM. There, more fagine label. The headsets GPM also. Stem is a Cinelli. Bars or Cinelli? Cinelli Euro. Brakes are GPM. And even the pads are GPM. There's the head tube. The hubs are GPM special. Nice embossment of GPM or fagine, sorry, down the bottom bracket. Old made in Italy, Italy, made in Italy label. GPM Chrono Special. The rear is also a GPM Chrono Special. And it's riding on Ambrosio Extra Elite Durex rims. Cool bike. Old Fagin bicycle with GPM group bumper.